Okay, Ken, we have your transmission apart here, and as you can see, there's a lot to go over. With most transmission failures, Ken, it seems to be usually a series of unfortunate events, and most likely where it started was with your torque converter. That released an excessive amount of friction and metal throughout the transmission, which then in turn, you can see it burnt up your clutch packs. They should be this color here. You can see they're black throughout all the clutches, where you could see that they were overheated. Most notably, with the excessive friction and metal, this is your actual selector. And when we took this apart, it was stuck. So most likely that was due to the excessive metal and friction. So indeed, it's going to need a full rebuild. I'm gonna have an estimate attached to this email so you can take a look at it. This will come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. If there's any questions or concerns, you can reply to this email with your approval or give me a call directly. Like I said, we appreciate your business. And this next video that's coming right after this will also show the high agitation hot flush that will allow us to eliminate the excessive metal and friction that accumulated throughout the unit due to the torque converter failure. So again, we appreciate your business, and if there's any questions, give us a call, or you can just simply reply to the email I sent with your approval. Thank you.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out, and the fluid's going through here, and where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.